I realize that dashing at night is the best thing. Oh, look, it's John.
John! Damn it. I'm the healer.
Don't be toxic focused on you guys. Unless you're a flank.
1v1.
If you're a flank, he's free game. But.
He's right. No, I'm Sarah. He's right. Let's 1v1.
Okay, the healer and the flank have dibs on Tron. Watch him fuck you up. Last time,
I
must say, last time y'all went for him, he fucked you up. Now I'm gonna be toxic and heal mid 1v1. Oh, you're nasty. Ew.
I'll
get out my face. He said I'm gonna be toxic and heal. Yo, back up on my 1v1. If I'm 1v1ing Sati and I see you healing, I'm gonna fucking Q spam your face. Y'all should get master writing eventually. Wins on this map. Yeah, it is a longer map. I personally never buy that unless I feel like it's necessary. I've only bought it. I think the one map that I did buy it on because it is a long ass map wasn't this one. It was actually in Shattered. What is it? Shattered Desert? Because that one's pretty fucking long and we were trying to push the payload and shit. Damn, I should have went right. Hold on, let me go right. They don't see me on my big whale.
Oh, look at the rolls, bro.
John is connected to me. I see a little.
Oh man, John. Yeah, this is bad for John's team.
Hey, John. Yeah.
No, someone. No, why would you all go up there? I can't.
What?
To get Sati.
What? Oh! She was trying to heal us! I was like, why are you yelling at me? What'd I do?
Yelling at all of you!
I was like, Mom, I just wanted to have fun too. It's not fair. She's like, why would you all go up there? I'm trying to heal you!
Wait, my ability don't work? The fuck, Mom? Rescue? 5 times?
I got stuck? Yeah, I'm getting stuck on barrels and shit.
Get out of here.
Oh god, okay. Say less.
Drifty now.
I was back out. Okay, this bitch.
I can't see you.
What the f? How did he do so much damage?
Hi, Elgi.
Hi. You guys want to do some gazins?
I was behind a rock when that happened. Hello?
I wasn't.
Just let the target his mind and I'll be happy.
Wee! Wee!
Wait, what?
I couldn't see you over the edge.
Oh, John was not kidding. I got the Sati one and he went to go fucking heal her. John, fuck you. If only you saved me like that if you were on my team.
Oh, yeah, I tricked him.
I mean, Drifty's heals.
Wow, toxic.
I forget your people's names. I don't know.
I forget your people's names. God damn it. Who are you people?
What's remembering names?
Oh, no. He's gonna get you.
My own siblings.
Oh, damn. They're really like shooting at my Elky, bruh. Y'all leave her alone! I will come in on my speeder, bruh. Look, y'all know nothing about this whip, this drip, this swag. Forget Elk's name too? Toxic.
My name's so hard to remember.
Just tiny man core and shit.
I will shoot my core.
I got a 7 on me.
Hold on. He's not even good. Oh, see, I turn around and look at 7, we lose point.
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's why I give people nicknames. Felt that. Okay, John. I guess I have to be toxic now. And focus the shit out of you. You guys are too good? Oh, yeah. I love the sarcasm.
Not even good at this game.
That's salty of yours. You missed a shot, I'm disappointed. I missed all my shots. What do you mean, Dave? I'm fucking garbage. Have you seen my fucking stats on Paladin's Guru? They're probably the worst of the whole game. Probably, bro. I'll be forced to unfollow. Please unfollow because I miss
you're
all the shots.
It's like the worst angle because you're just like taking up my entire
toxic.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's fine.
Barrack is looking at me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can't see you. Oh, you're dead.
I suck. Cool.
Nice hook. Wow, she was up there. Okay. And dang. Bro, I can't. Behind you is a rom. Rom. Romchi.
We're roming this together.
Oh my god, did you just. Hey, we're roming this together, really?
Hey, what's eating there? Ramen.
Hey, give that triple bitch. Oh, boy. Boy, step on quadra!
Can I get a heal, please? I can. Oh. Ah, nice! Oh no! I jumped right into that. Thank you. Please! No! I want some ramen noodles. sometimes I just need a little bit more. Fucking HP to do things. I think I might adjust this build a little bit. I start the combo and do so much in that short amount of time and then. No. I'm talking about the.
I got him.
I did. Toxic. I'm talking about like how I go in on people and like they get to live on 1 HP every fucking time. Like, it's frustrating as fuck. Seven somewhere up top.
He's coming out the door.
Thank you.
Well, I may or may not have just had a match. Then we, someone said like, pick tanks. And he said, okay.
Killed the Sati.
And it was like
John's one. Hello, he's doing bounce heals.
I did. Apparently Grok is a tank to it.
Pally's puns are endless, seriously. It's Ramageddon.
Seven got me.
Sad because he's not even good, but he's targeting you because you're the healer. Really annoying. Ironically when I'm dead. Nice. I seen him when you called him out last time. I was in him and he just kept running further to our spawn. And I was like, bruh.
I'm annoyed.
Yeah.
Do you have a green cursor?
The one.
Hmm? The, like your cursor, like your.
Yeah.
Your cross marker.
Hmm.
That works, but better.
I don't know. It helps. It helps me track.
It's personal preference.
Yeah.
Like I just have a dot, the red dot.
No, I've tried that before and it does not work for me because my aim is terrible. I'll follow him to his death. Tell your flank that he's shit, John, and if he's giving you shit for not following him, he is literally shit. Tell him that he's garbage for only focusing fucking Saris, and then when we come at him, he runs like a little bitch. I will literally run at him right now, bro. He's poo.
He is a poo poo.
Look, he ran away! He's one! He ran somewhere! He ran away! Look! He's still rolling around there! Look! He was right next to you! Okay, I watched that just now, and the bounty went to him, and he still, like, was dodge rolling, like, freaking out. So, I don't know why he's coming at you for. The seven's not even shooting you guys. He's just dashing, panicking everywhere, dropping bombs. I'm watching him. Is he spring loaded? Yeah, they're gonna get the cap on this. No, and you can't destroy them. So, I mean, they're all just there.
No, I mean, yeah, okay, but I mean,
way too hard. Way too far.
If you roll a second bend, then you lose the first one. You disappear. What the hell is my chat?
Aw, man.
I tried to get you.
No, don't worry about it. I'm trying to go for their healer.
Oh my god, everyone went healer. I'm a healer too. I'm going healer too.
How would getting shot through walls is actually blowing my mind? Like.
I think I'm really glad I don't have chat right now because we just picked four healers. I saw three people pick a healer, so I was just, okay, fuck this.
And our backline wrong.
Farm bomb bombs. Aesthetic and a medic.
Nope. Alright. Good recovery. Careful.
Are you leaving so soon?
Yeah, she dipped.
We need to be careful.
Yep, I know. We'll just keep him right here. Right side. Watch that and this side too, because they're gonna go.
Yeah, I'm watching this.
This open side. I hear seven. There he is.
Oh wow.
No! I missed the dash! I would have killed him in that corner! I dashed the wrong way, bro. So aggravating. Plus Sati had come back there. I don't know why their seven's complaining to John for, because he's not good at all. He only gets aggressive when he's got a Sati with him. He's a pussy.
Oh, yeah. Wow. The Kanessa is sitting in mid and Khan is standing in front of her. Oh my god, what the hell? This match is
nice. Good shit. This guy, I don't know, Rom just sat there and took all that. He ran behind the Rom. Yeah. I think your problem, your seven's problem, John, is that he's just seeing red. Like, he's like tunnel visioning to our back line and like, I mean, don't get me wrong, it's working, because in order to protect my healer, I'm sacrificing myself. I'm going to fucking look for him and shit, forgetting about everything else, but... It's just so funny, because I know you're a good healer, so I know you're healing his ass. He won't even retreat. I know, I watch him. He dies for it every time. Tell him if he would retreat that we wouldn't... Because, I mean, damn, like, he... The thing is, like, he goes in, and then he'll peel back. Like, not for you, but for the DPS or ROM.
Ashes on me.
Bro, it just gets...
Who was on you? Sati?
Sati. She got thrown behind.
Con threw her.
I saw.
We're being destroyed by an Andro that has that, rock pocket. Damage
Rock. Seven just gets destroyed. Confirmed, he's just yelling at John because he's just not. He can't handle it, bro.
Yeah, he's trash. He's like.
He's. I don't know. He shouldn't be complaining about the healer when he's not really going in there. Armor Cola's flanking more than he is.
Yeah, I'm the only one on point.
Oh, I'm coming, coming!
Way too hard.
I'm sorry! Okay, Mom? you're like, you're pushing way too far. Me, McCullough, and just said, fuck this.
I have no healing.
Gosh, Elk. Why would you heal me? Gosh.
I did 190. You can't say shit to me. Oh, I hit home. Not fuck.
Yeah, you guys are still stuck.
Sorry, I was the weak link.
The weak link. With one level.
Yeah, I caught two of them and threw them against the wall, so it's fine.
I didn't do anything the entire game. I only died one time though, like.
Did your pockets some?
Yeah. Don't worry, John. I wasn't gonna throw you under the bus like that. He was like, "How'd you know?" It's just the fact that, like, it seemed like he was very oof. I guess my flank was right. That healing compared to Elk. No. Yeah, she was Saris. We had two tanks and we were taking so much damage, but we were peeling. You would have had that healing too if your Dingleberry flank would pull back. Your Sati was decent. Like, she was.
Yeah, once I get my Chronos up for Saris, your healing's like every second.
Damn, look at that shielding that Barrick did. 122.
Someone on the enemy team?
Yeah, John was on the enemy team.
Oh.
Barrick was like, how'd you know he was? I wasn't gonna tell him, like... Because then I didn't want them accusing John of telling us plays, you know? Like, people are like that, bro. It's casuals. Yeah. Nobody fucking cares. And, oh, I didn't even see. Hold on. He said, look at my shielding. Oh, shit! How did I not see that? What the fuck? Yo, these numbers are actually Twitter-worthy. Damn. Even my Barrick was like, cooldown is a thing. The Barrack was probably, like, wondering, like, you know, why Seven was being sent back to half shell. Oh, you do the half shell reset? I've heard about that. I heard that shit's OP. My boyfriend likes half shell, Makoa. I like plug, because it's more fun.
You're strong. You used to be strong.
Yeah, they nerfed it.
I'm only good as Makoa when Jamie's also Makoa and can plug people, and then I plug them.
Oh, the LTM?